Everyone, welcome back again. Thank you to all my returning subscribers. God bless you guys. Thank you for coming back again and again. And to my new subscriber, God bless you guys. And if you have not subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Press the bell, turn on the bell on in case of any time. Just upload any video, you will be the first person to notify. Thank you guys. Hello my beautiful people, I'm back again. Well my people, who can still remember this actor? Maybe some of you now, maybe your first time of coming to here. His name is JT Tom West. He's a Nigeria, he was a Nigeria Nollywood actor. Unfortunately, 14 years ago, he died. Maybe some of you now still remember a movie. Like all those people, maybe the time when he died. So since this month, that time, where he named na JT Tom West, Nigeria, Nollywood actor. Where my people, I don't say, this guy don't die. That 14 years ago, now this guy died. This our Nollywood actor. One of his colleagues, because the time when he died, my people, because they say na accident, Nike, as they come back from a... for location for night, now they get accident. The actor just died like that. Now waiting they talk come at that time and the news way come at finally Nana, one of his colleagues, this picture one of the six, so my people. Now one of his colleagues just bring the gist come at Nana. Say the guy not die for car accident. Say they shoot him. Just imagine. My question is that my people, like we all know the man don't die 14 years ago. Why this alcoholist not come out? Why she not come at that time? Say ah, not be true. He not die by car accident. They shoot him by mistake or they just by shooter or any other thing. Why is it not that the one of the colleagues? As colleagues, they come out now, they bring the story, say, ah, you know, it just like maybe they inform the family that he died by a car accident. It just like maybe the soul way don't he, the one that is the one open up again. Just like I don't even know how to explain it because some waiting happened 14 years ago, not be saying that 2 months ago or recently just happened now 14 years ago because which is it don't say some of your family maybe they don't even. They forget to even forget many things about it. But to come open the subway don't hit before it get as it be my people. My question is that why she not come at that time? Say I see waiting happen or not be true or not true. Because this our Nigeria Nollywood, all those their industry, my people. If you really go inside deep of it. So many secrets. I don't even know before they join the industry, whether they get one secret where they'll say, okay, maybe they swear out, or if you don't come off for a day, you can't reveal this kind of secret. I don't even know my people. When I remember this actor where he died some years ago. They sit us in a police. No, I'm robbing, I kid the guy, but nobody know what it today, whether I'm true or not be true. Because inside that Nollywood industry, I begin to that's to believe that say many evil things where yours they happen. When I even see what it happened to Mr. Okafor about some months ago, many evil things just they happened. Dear, well, my concern is that about this, why she come out now, come write something like that, say, ah, the actor, he did not die on a car accident, he did not get as it be my people. Well, he said, TJ Tom West did not die in accident, he was shot on a moving set. Now, waiting, she writes, come out. She went to Instagram page, say, before I became Afro Candy, I was a regular Nollywood actress. JT Tom West gone. but never forgotten. I did this movie, Ghetto Crime, with him before I migrated to United States. I also executive producer this movie, but never got that credit. This special up tape was given to me by the other producer when I visited in 2014. So I remember the day he died. My boy called me from Nigeria to tell me there was an accident on set. He was shot with a loaded gun by mistake, but they alleged that he had a car crash to cover up the set accident. Very sad. Nigeria has no justice, but someone got to pay for their sin. Keep resting, TJ Kompu, sign of love. Well, my people, because when I see waiting, she talk now. But I don't really know whether not true she herself still talk. But my concern is that why she not come mad since all this while? Kompu say no. As far as say he claim that, as far as he talk say, na him boy na he call him say, see what it happen. Why she not come mad since then? Come to say, this guy did not die in a car accident. To see what happened. So at least the boy, they will get justice for him. They will get justice for him because maybe the guy when they say shoot him. Now if he makes a mistake or the person by purpose do, nobody know. At least therefore go into the detail to find out whether na the person by doing or the person not by doing, or whether that person in with a JT Tom West, whether they have any argument before. Because if they have any argument before, it can also be women. He just do and say he want just take his own life. Now, I don't say some people they like that when they don't say in your colleagues the better person, they would like to take that person like that kind of thing. They happen for Nigeria, Africa, say oh, that kind of heaviness, hatred, it happen. Well, I just pray that the family of late JT Tom West, they will get justice and they will also get justice for him, because it's not good when they come like say na car accident nine happen to him. I wish it's not like that. It can also be saying a mistake. It can also be saying maybe the person just by doing, as I talked before, but they need to go into the detail. But one thing is that may all those Nigerian Nollywood industry, may they know they cover their evil. May they know they cover once, as well say they cover evil. One day that evil will also go back to them. If anybody just do anything that is not legit, at least they will just sack that person, or the person go face the law than to cover all those their evil thing. Just imagine and see what it happened to that actor why they talk before. Nobody know whether not true, whether not arm robbery shooter more or not be arm robbery shooter. Nobody know all till today what it happened. Till one day we go see expose them, as God see expose. As God still use this lady now to come talk hard. My concern is still that why she not come masses all this while come talk say see what thing happen. Why she not talk? Why is it that 14 years after the 14 years she can't come man come talk say see what thing happen to this our Nollywood actor. Well, let me leave you guys for here. What do you think about this video? Leave your comment in the comment section down below. And thank you guys. Thank you for all the support. And God bless you. And continue to rest in peace, JT Tom West. We all miss you.